song out to Hunter from Atlanta for letting us stay at his house last night. I don't know where he is, he's somewhere out here. But thank you, Hunter, for continuing supporting us. I'll just get a circle pin on this song, please. Hunter, you can start it if you'd like. Remember, honestly, circle. Also, I just want to thank the Tim's Herb real far for letting us use your head. And then always messing up with the thank you stuff. This song's called A New Day. Let's mix it up.
Thank you.
Thursday. I think it's really silly how people separate music from these compilations. I think it's music. I believe we should all support each other in the community. I ask any of you that aren't in Carnes Hall in your local scene, please go out and get involved. I know it's a trend in this scene to cast stones upon bands and stay on the stage. That's a real easy thing to do. But if you're not guilty, I want you to cast the first stone. Because that's what this next song is about. It's called From Your Hands. I want to see some pylons. Let's go.
Thank you.
time and lying to yourself, thinking that person is something they're not. Many of you guys have been in relationships like that. I urge you to get out as quickly as possible. I want to send this song out to a very dear friend of mine who came with us this weekend, Josh Acuff, who got to work in our merch table in the back. Go speak to him. He's one of the most encouraging people you ever meet. And this song goes out to him and all of our friendship with him. And it's called April Left in Silence.
Thank you.
for breaking one of the rules we always swear we never would break. Pat took off his shirt. Who supported our band for the past 3 years, and it's been totally encouraging and just really awesome to us. This song goes out to you guys, it's called Open Hands of the Wind. It's about looking at humanity and realizing how selfish and often stupid we really are, and then realizing that we have the same exact characteristics that we actually despise. So that's what this song is about. So that's important.
Thank you.
see how hard I can bump it if you blow him in.
Kids fight?
I don't think so. I don't know. So far, thank you for no fight. And you don't even know why. Oftentimes, this is from you betraying that person, or they then betraying you. And, you know, I'm doing it, built up in yourself. And, everybody on the stage is guilty of it. We're not looking to give the answers. Never what we're going to do. We don't have the answers. We have questions. We're here to answer. This song's just about asking for redemption. And asking for just the pain and bitterness you take away from you. Thank you everybody again for singing along and supporting us and being respectful. And please come up and sing along. The song is called Shining Through. Again, stick around for the rest of the band. Come talk to us after the show. But we'd like to meet you. And please stick around, because there's some other great bands playing tonight. And God bless you guys. And we love you. Thank you.